We're here with Oliver Longpre. He was named Offensive Player of the Game in Team New Brunswick's win over Nova Scotia today at the Football Canada Cup. Congratulations on the honor and the win. How does it feel to be named Offensive Player of the Game?
I mean, it's an honor. I mean, being underdogs is unreal, being a scorer, especially as an underage kid, man. This is like a really big accomplishment so far in my life. I can't wait to win next year.
Can you talk about how your team played today?
Amazing. I couldn't be more proud. I love the boys, I love the team. Man, everyone stepped up when they had to, and just a great win.
And how has the whole entire experience been here in Calgary this week?
It's been unreal. I mean, coming as like a small team, a small province, coming to something like this, it's a real honor.
Thank you, and congratulations.
Thank you.